going to go to him in prayer now and just ask him to bless this service and do as he desires here this evening. Lord Jesus, God, we just thank you so much, Lord, for allowing us another opportunity, Lord, just to be at your house. God, I just pray for each person here, Lord, and God, what you have in store for us tonight, Lord. God, I pray that you just be with me and my voice, Lord, and just touch it, God. And Lord, I just pray that you be with these girls as they sing tonight, Lord. And God, just let us have a good time in you tonight, Lord Jesus. And God, I pray that you bless every person here. In your precious name, we do pray. Amen. Amen.
Third row pews, John 3:16. Something changed in me. Red letters coming off the page. Flood my heart with amazing grace. I knew then I believed. And those roots run deep. Oh, I've been through some things, shaking hard times, yeah. But nothing's gonna make me forget. Church out of me. Gonna have my worries. Well, that's part of life. But then I think of those stories about what my God can do. He's still moving like he did back then. Born again, people, can I get an amen? God seen the proof. He makes all things new. Even all those faith shaking hard times, yeah. I never wanna stop breathing.
Thank you.
moment that I wake up until I lay my head, oh, I will see of the goodness of God. 'Cause all my life you have been faithful, and all my life you have been so good. With
a country where no twilight shadows deepen. An Indian day where night will never be.
We're saying help, please help.
faces are familiar, and no one's old or feeble anymore. And this old lonesome heart is crying. Think I'll spread my wings for flying.
Lord, I've never been this homesick before.
I call it mine, heaven. Well, I don't care. Call me crazy, 'cause I'm homesick for it, yet I have never been there. Call me a stranger, 'cause that's all I am. I know I don't belong. Call me anything, but when he calls me, call me gone. Call me gone.
I'll believe it.
Call me gone.
You'll be grieving if you're left here without Jesus to call on.
You know, I've been called a lot for a lot of things in my lifetime, and smart wasn't always one of them, but I was sure glad one night when I called him the Lord of my life. You know what? I called it quits to a whole lot of sinning, but you know, it's because of that commitment that people think it's funny and laugh and call me foolish. But let them go ahead and laugh, because you see, that don't really bother me at all, because even a fool can see by the shape she's in that this world's about to fall. Well, as long as I let Jesus call the shots, well, I ain't got nothing to fear. And when that road is called up yonder, don't call me, 'cause I ain't even gonna be here.
Call me gone.
Yeah.
this evening? Walk around with Jesus. Take that right there. Take that right there.
Walk around me, Jesus. Walk around me, Jesus. Walk around me, Jesus. Walk around my bedside, Lord. Before Mama died, she called us to her bedside, said that the Lord had been walking all around. Closed her eyes, we could hear her singing, walk around me, Jesus, walk around.
Walk around me, Jesus, walk around, walk around me, Jesus, walk around, walk around me, Jesus, walk around.
Tomorrow, because He lives. sweet to hold. Our newborn baby, and feel the pride and joy he gives, but greater still. Child can face uncertain days because he lives, because he lives.
I can face tomorrow because he lives. All fear is gone.
One day I'll cross that river, I'll find life's fight, no war with pain, and then as death gives way to victory, see the lights of glory, and I know he reigns because he lives.
I can face tomorrow because he lives. All fear is gone.
Number three. then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art, then sings my soul.
Thank you. say it's an awesome privilege to be able to serve the Lord tonight. When you request that song, what an awesome song. Thank you, Brad. I'll do my best to sing it and bring honor to glory to God. He's the reason for it all tonight.
Amen.
He's the reason for life. He's the reason for the season today. Amen.
Never been.
what my grandmother used to tell me all the time. Let me figure out what key here. That's such an awesome song. And I don't know if any of you ever know the story behind that song. If you haven't, Pastor, it's okay if I share a story about that song. Ronnie Henson wrote the song. And whenever he started singing with the Henson family many years ago, they were on the bus. And he was in the back of the bus and was trying to pin the words to that song. And it just was all messed up in his mind. So as he got off the bus, he threw it in the trash can. As fate would have it, they had a gentleman at the time that was responsible for cleaning the bus out every week. When the gentleman that was cleaning the trash out, he saw something scribbled and he pulled it out of the trash can and he held on to it for several years. And then, long story short there, Kenny recorded the song many years later. And I said that to say this, so many times what we think in our feeble ways is trash and not good in God's eyes, God will take it and he'll use it for his honor and for his glory. But that's a true story. And never tried to sing this song as solo, but we'll see. There's a light. There we go. There's a lighthouse on a hillside that overlooks my sea. And when I'm tossed, it sends out a light that I might see. And the light that shines in darkness now will safely lead me o'er. If it wasn't for the lighthouse, my ship would sail no more. Sing it with me. And I thank God for way anymore. There's no use of it standing round. But then my mind goes back to that stormy night when just in time I saw the light, and the light from that old lighthouse, it stands up there.
I owe my life to you.
have some bow to sleep. I tell you, tonight's been a little different. I know we're a little slim and crowded, but that's all right. And my voice is a little tired and it's hurting a little bit. But God knew exactly what we needed tonight, and He sent Brother Greg along. And praise God, I'd love to hear that play. It's been a little while since the last time you got to come out and join with us and play for us, but it feels so good to be able to sing with that and be able to hear that piano play again. And I'm just grateful that God seemed fit to send Him our way tonight. Amen. 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 Anybody got a word you'd like to share this evening before we dismiss? Amen. It has been good. Can y'all give the Lord some praise this evening? Amen. 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 Well, don't forget tomorrow night prayer meeting if you're able to make it. Be out here at 7 o'clock. Anyways, and of course Wednesday night regular service there. But just be in prayer for our church. Be in prayer for what God's doing here, and that Satan doesn't have any foothold whatsoever within the church. That we can just be the shield, the guard that we need to be, and on the lookout like we should be to keep him at bay. And when we see him trying to attack, that we go full-fledged prayer on that specifically and just ask God to handle that and take care of that. And we know he can. Amen. 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 Well, I don't know about you, but it's been a fantastic Easter Sunday. I've enjoyed this morning fantastically, and seeing 111 or 12 people here this morning, which was great. It's good to see this house filled back up again. Amen. 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 And we know God can continue to do that. And let's just be in prayer for all things going on here. And continue to be in prayer for Brother Danny as he seems that he's on the mend somewhat and looks like he's feeling better and that sort of thing. But amen. 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 And the others within our church that we know that needs our prayer for health issues and so on and so forth, just be in prayer for that. And but anyways, let's go to the Lord in prayer and we'll be dismissed tonight. Brother Rex, will you take us to the Lord in prayer and dismiss us, please, sir?
Father, we thank you.